Hello, sports fans. Welcome to Hardball 6. Let's go down to the field for the beginning of today's game. Today we have the Indians and the Tigers at Tiger Stadium in Detroit, Michigan. The pitch. Fly to right. Picked up by the right fielder. A base hit for Lofton. Now up, the second baseman, Roberto Alomar. He's at 5-17 hitter. Change up, right down the middle. That's strike one. 0-1 the count. Fastball, another strike for Alomar. Curveball, he can't get a piece of it. Got him in three. Fly ball to center. Hunter makes a great running catch. Two out. Now batting, the right fielder, Manny Ramirez. A 4-76 hitter.
The 1-0 pitch.
Popper to center field. Caught by Hunter. There's the third out. One runner left on base. There's still no score. He swung at it. Strike one to Hunter. Fastball inside. That's a ball.
The 1-1 pitch.
High fly to deep left. It's gone. A home run for Hunter. Fastball, that's one. Now batting,
the designated hitter.
Foul to right.
The 0-2 pitch.
Fastball, swung on and missed. Struck him out on three pitches. Fastball, that's strike one.
The 0-1 pitch.
Change up, down the middle but high for ball one.
The 1-1 pitch.
In there for the second strike. Curveball inside, ball two. The Tigers ahead of the Indians, 1-0. The bases are empty. Line drive to second. An easy throw to first for the second out. Up at bat, number 16. The third baseman, Dean Palmer. Curveball, a sweet pitch for strike one to Palmer. Change up, right down the middle for strike two. Off the outside edge and low. That's ball one. 1-2 is the count. Off the outside edge for ball two. He can't get a piece of it for the third strike. That's three away. Heading into the first half of the second, Detroit ahead of Cleveland by one. A sweet pitch. Strike one. High fly ball to deep center. A great running catch by Hunter. Up at bat, the third baseman, Fryman. He's at 4-44 hitter. Launched to straightaway center. A routine catch for Hunter. Up at bat, number...
Welcome back to Hardball 6. Up at bat, the designated hitter. He's hitting 398. High fly to deep center. A home run. Home run. Now up, Sandy Alomar Jr. Fly to short. Higginson gets it. A single for Alomar. The pitch. A swing and a miss for the first strike. Over to first. Two away in the top of the second inning with a runner at first. There goes Alomar. It's popped up to second. Stopped by the right fielder. A base hit for Vizquel. There goes Vizquel. Up at bat, the center fielder Lofton, hitting 420. Popper to first. He stops it. Alomar crosses the plate. That makes the score 2-1 here in the top of the second inning. A one-run single for Lofton. Now up, number 12, Roberto Alomar. He's hit 0-1 this afternoon. In there, that's strike one. The 0-1 pitch. Fly ball to right field. A routine catch for the right fielder. The side is retired. Two runs, four hits, no errors. Two runners left on base. Heading into the bottom of the second, Cleveland lead Detroit by one. The 0-1 pitch. Inside, that's ball one. The 1-1 pitch. Fly to right. Manny Ramirez stops it. One away. At the plate, number 9, Damian Easley. He's a 298 hitter. Foul to left. Caught by Alomar. That's two out. At the plate, the right fielder. Change up. A sweet pitch for the first strike. It's bloop to right center. A routine catch for Alomar. That ends a 1-2-3 inning. Headed to the first half of the third inning, Cleveland lead 2-1. It's hammered to second base. At the plate, the right fielder, Manny Ramirez, a 473 hitter. Swung on and missed. Strike one to Ramirez. It's popped up to the gap in left field. That's the second out. Now batting, David Justice. He's 0-1. High and inside, ball one. Fly ball to right field. An amazing catch by the right fielder. Cleveland is retired in order. Going into the last half of the third inning, Cleveland leads by one. Power to the left side. One gone. Fly to third. Knocked foul. Now up, number 37. The catcher, Bill Hasselman. He's a 283 hitter. Fly ball to left. Single for Hasselman. The pitch. just off the outside edge for ball one. 1-0 the count. The 1-0 pitch. He swung at it for strike one to Hunter. Popper to center. Two out. Now batting, the DH, a 273 hitter. Low, that's ball one. The 1-0 pitch. It's popped up to third. That's three out. One runner left on base. After three innings, Cleveland leads 2-1. Ground ball down the line. An easy throw to first for the first out. Now up, number 44, the DH. Hitting 404. Fastball, that's a ball. Popper to the gap in right field. That's two away. At the plate, Sandy Alomar Jr. He's at 442 hitter. Fly to left field. He stops it. A single for Alomar. The pitch. Fly ball to center field. Caught by Hunter. That makes three out. One runner left on base. Headed to the bottom of the fourth inning. Cleveland ahead of Detroit by one. Change up in there. Strike one to Clark. The 0-1 pitch. Right down the middle. That's strike two. Curveball swung and missed. Got him in three. At the plate, the third baseman, Dean Palmer, a 303 hitter. Change up for strike one to Palmer. The 0-1 pitch. Missed it for strike two to Palmer. The 0-2 pitch. Curveball struck him out on three pitches. The pitch. It's bloop to right. That ends a 1-2-3 inning. Going into the first half of the fifth inning, the Indians lead by one. There's some activity in the Tigers' bullpen. Popper to second. Up at bat, number 12. The second baseman, Roberto Alomar. He's hitting 5-11. Fly to right field. Now up, the first baseman, Jim Tomey, hitting 358. Low for ball one. The 1-0 pitch. Fly ball to first. Cleveland is retired in order. Going into the bottom of the fifth, the Indians ahead of the Tigers by one. Fastball swung and missed. That's strike one for Easley. 0-1 is the count. Hit hard to short. Out at first. Now up the right fielder. Welcome back to Hardball. At the plate, number 34, the right fielder. A 284 hitter. Change up, that's a ball. Launch to straightaway center. That's two out. Up at bat, number 8. The shortstop, D.V. Cruz. He's 0-1. High fly to left center. Caught by Justice. That ends a 1-2-3 inning. After 5 innings, the Indians ahead of the Tigers 2-1. High for ball 1. The 1-0 pitch. Fouled off to left. Now up, David Justice. He's at 4-29 hitter. In there for strike 1 to Justice. Curveball, that's a ball.
The 1-1 pitch.
It's hammered to the right side. An easy throw to first for the second out. Travis Fryman at the plate. He's hit 0-2 this afternoon. A swing and a miss for strike 1.
The 0-1 pitch.
Fly to left. Cleveland is retired in order. Headed to the bottom of the 6th, the Indians lead 2-1. Leading off for the Tigers, the catcher, Bill Hasselman. He's 1-1. A sweet pitch for strike 1 to Hasselman. Fly ball to left field. Justice picks it up. Single. Let's get back to the field. That's going to be all for Colon. Now batting, the center fielder, Hunter, hitting 267. Fly to left. One out. Up and bat the DH. He's a 270 hitter. The pitch. It's popped up to third. Two gone. At the plate, numbered 17. The first baseman, Tony Clark. A 297 hitter. The 1-0 pitch. Slider. He can't get a piece of it. That's strike 1. Screamer toward the mound. Out at second. The side is retired. One runner left on base. Heading into the top of the 7th inning. Cleveland ahead of Detroit by 1. Ground ball to the left side. An easy throw to first for the first out. Up at bat, number 15, Sandy Alomar Jr. Hitting 445. Popper toward the mound. Palmer gets behind it. A base hit for Alomar. There goes Alomar. Now up, number 13, the shortstop, Omar Vizquel, 8-4-64 hitter. Line drive up the middle. Up at bat, number 7, the center fielder, Kenny Lofton. He's hit 2-3. Launched to deep right. Hunter picks it up. Alomar scores. 8-1 run single. Up at bat, Roberto Alomar. He's 0-3. There goes Lofton. Over to second. The throw to second is in time. That retires the side. Going into the bottom of the 7th, the Indians ahead of the Tigers by 2. Off the outside edge for ball 1.
The 1-0 pitch.
Hit to the shortstop. One away. The pitch. High fly to deep right. A home run. A home run for Higginson. The pitch. Fly ball to right center. Stopped by Ramirez. Single. Up at bat, number 34, the right fielder. He's hit 0 for 2 this afternoon. Fly to left field. That's two away. At the plate, the shortstop, D.V. Cruz. He's hit 0 for 2. The pitch, fly ball to left. That ball's fair. David Justice picks it up. Cruz has a stand-up double. Inside, that's a ball. Two gone in the last half of the seventh. At the plate, number 37. The catcher, Bill Hasselman. He's hitting .296. Fly to the gap in right field. That's three away. One run, three hits, no errors. Two runners left on base. Headed to the first half of the eighth, Cleveland leads Detroit by one. Change up for strike one to Alomar. The 0-1 pitch. Fouled off to the right. Down the middle, but high. Ball one. Leading off for the Indians, Roberto Alomar. He's 0 for 3. Fly ball to right. Caught by the right fielder. Jim Thome at the plate. Hitting .356. The pitch. Fly to right field. Now batting, the right fielder, Manny Ramirez. He's at .468 hitter. Fastball. He swung at it. Strike one to Ramirez. Fastball. Missed it. That's two. There are two out here in the first half of the eighth inning with no runners on base. Fastball. Swung and missed. For strike three. That ends a 1-2-3 inning. Headed to the last half of the eighth, the Indians lead 3-2. It's popped up to short. At the plate, number 41, the DH. He's hit 0 for 3. Ground ball to the right side. An easy throw to first for the second out. Up at bat, the first baseman, Clark. A .295 hitter. Foul to left. The 0-1 pitch. Fastball outside. That's a ball. The count is 1-1.
The 1-1 pitch.
A swing and a miss. Another strike for Clark. Slider high. That's ball two. Right down the middle. That's three. Detroit is retired in order. After eight innings, the score is 3-2. The pitch. Fly ball to right. Picked up by the right fielder. Justice has a stand-up double. Fly to the gap in left field. Higginson stops it. Single for Priman. Down the middle, but high for ball one.
The 1-0 pitch.
High fly ball to left center. David Justice
comes in to score.
A one-run double for the DH.
Jones
is up and throwing in the Tigers' bullpen. The pitch. Fastball. That's a ball. At the plate, number 15, Sandy Alomar Jr. Hitting 449. He can't get a piece of it for strike one.
The 1-1 pitch.
Fly ball to second base. Now up, number 13, Omar Vizquel. He's 1-3. Foul to right. Fly to right center. A routine catch for Hunter. Freiman scores 5-2. At the plate, the center fielder, Kenny Lofton. He's hit 3-4 this afternoon. Fastball, a swing and a miss. That's one. In there, that's two. The Indians lead 5-2 with a runner at second. Hammered to the left side. Out at first. That's three out. One runner left on base. Heading into the bottom of the ninth, the Indians lead the Tigers 5-2. Line drive to third. A big dive by Freiman. Slider swung and missed. That's strike one for Higginson. Fastball, ball one.
The 1-1 pitch.
Fly ball to right field. Caught by Ramirez. That makes two out. Up at bat, number 9, Damian Easley. A 299 hitter. Slider, he swung at it. That's strike one.
The 0-1 pitch.
Ground ball toward the mound. To first. The game is over. The Indians win 5-2.